Poisson distribution gives the probability distribution of very rare events. It is basically the limiting case of binomial distribution where n tends to infinity and p tends to 0. That is, the number of events is very large while probability is very zero, keeping np, that is the mean, constant.